What up, y'all? I'm watching a new series on Netflix called Chastity High. Did y'all say Chastity? Chastity High. Whatever. Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkazz vlog. Pretty good so far. It's a Chinese series. But it's in English, it's overdub, you know, so, yeah. So it's 56 degrees, so I'm carrying my sweater. Yeah. I don't need to put it on. Well, let me see when I go outside, because I'm in the car, but, yeah. This is why I don't wear heavy jackets. I mean, those who drive, well, live in places like New York, weather-wise, how many of y'all got heavy jackets and stuff? Cause I can't drive in a heavy jacket. I got some packages out for delivery. And I was hoping they would come before I go. But I think they'll come to the house fairly early. My wishful thinking is that they would come. I have wall art come in. They're big pieces. I mean, it's not gonna rain today, so if it's, you know, left on the porch, I'm not worried about that, but I'm just hoping that they don't leave it on the side that's open to the streets. Somebody come take my shit. Let's get the day going. What a day. Oh my lord. I was going to call out today because I had something to do. I had to be to at the house to receive something. But it hasn't been delivered yet. But I came in because so working on some contract stuff. And my supervisor still ain't signed off on this shit yet. I'm like, I could have stayed the fuck home and worked from home. Like, oh my God. Anyway, got therapy at 4. All right, Joe, let's get on the roll. The double park situation around here is fucking ridiculous. It's a school, understood, but it's a 2 freaking lanes. Don't do it, stupid. Don't do it. This shit is ridiculous. Yeah, boy. Good morning. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. About to get my boobies squeezed. It's a beautiful time. It says 76 degrees. Well, I'm sort of crazy now. When I looked, what came out, it says 60-something degrees. The car didn't register yet since it's outside. Okay. I'm going to stop at the bank first. Because if I don't get a parking space, I have to park in the lot. It's under $10 to park in there, but... I like to have cash. I don't want to swipe my card. I don't like swiping my card for everything. So, especially small purchases. Yeah, this is the best light, yo. At my house, these people are so stupid. Like, why would you put a package You have two entrances. One is more open, visible to the public, and the other side is more, you know, secluded. Like, it's like, they don't give a shit. Like, would you want people to leave your package in the open? Just, so why the fuck would you leave? So I'm watching the camera. I called my folks as they reach back to the house before I attempt to pull it in. Next time I'm gonna have it. I didn't think, you know, because Timu, they be slow, but they've been fast lately. I'm like, goddamn. Because also depending where it's shipping from, because they ship from different, yeah. And when it says deliver and so slow, I was like, goddamn it, on the days that I'm not home. But next time I have it delivered to the job, because there's some other pieces that I want to get. I want to get probably like three more art pieces for my wall. Yeah, yeah. Changing up shit. So I got three canvases. I already hung two last night. The one that's there, I'm going to hang that today. That's by the TV. Then I want to get one on the bigger wall. And then two other small pieces for corners. Yeah, I'm on my Insta360 Ace Pro. If you're wondering, I'm gonna be going back to my Canon. Yeah, you gotta switch it up, you know. I can't forget how to use the cameras. Like, I forget how to use the GoPros. Like, son, it's 64 degrees. I like this. I mean, yeah, the sun could warm up a little bit more. But now, I mean, it's hoodie season. We good.
The way this traffic is set up.
Good morning. Happy Friday. We made it. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 8:07 a.m.
Yeah, I was up from 5. I've done some scheduling and went through my emails, so we up to date. Yo, if you smoke. Yeah. I just did a review. And usually I have a candle lit, but it's early in the morning. I feel like doing that, so I just walk around and spray the osium. There you go. Shit is strong. Today work. It's gonna be a long. It's a long weekend. My boo will be here this weekend. How you doing? I'm here updating the iPad and charging the Canon.
Would lie to you, doesn't matter what I do. She's got a hold on me. She knows how to drive a truck, but she lets me pick her up when we're going dancing. My heart starts beating when my headlight's shining on her. She's my country girl. I couldn't tell you what she's doing with me. She's so damn out of my league. She's a little bit crazy on the way.